This is a story on a legendary motorcycle series. It was in 1985, but before that, the RD350 was there. And you know what bike I'm talking about right now? The RX100, or the 135, or G, or Z, or even 5 speeds. But every RX bikes comes with the name RX. So this bike came from 1985 after the RD350 didn't become a hit. There was the special version called the Japan version in RX100, which I personally own one. It was built from 1985 till 1989, and from 1990 to 96 all were localized versions of the bike, but due to the sound pollutions of the bike, and the bike was discontinued, and RX135 was not RX135 exactly. You can say it's a G, RXG, meaning that it was a 132cc, so you can call it 135cc bore and a bigger piston. So there was a lighter crank, and the issue was bad. I'll tell you about the issues. It only lasted 2 years, 96 and 97. The issues are, the first issue, people didn't like the dual color paint scheme which came on the RXG, rather than the single color paint scheme which was solo and on the RX100. And then they didn't like the paint scheme, but paint scheme wasn't the big problem. You could really replace the tank to an RX100 and nothing was there in that. But the second problem was its silencer sound. It was too muffled. It was not too loud. It was not, RX was not too, 100 was not too loud or not too low. It was just perfect. But in the 1G, it was like too low, not perfect. So then the third issue, that's also not a main issue. You can change the muffler and all. But the third main issue was it had a lighter crank and a lot of engine noise. The lighter crank, because of the RPMs of the engine used to rise, the lighter crank used to suffer a lot, and most likely the engine's bearings will get seized. So that's the problem. Then at 98, they launched Yamaha RX135. RX135 was a upgrade, same engine, but had a different and a sturdier crank to the G. And till 2000, it was only 4-speed. And till 2000 to 2005, it was 5-speed. And the Z came. The Z, like, now let me talk about the RX135. Then we'll go on to Z. So Z was a... So the 135 was to make... The sound was perfect in it. Not too loud, not too low. The engine was perfect. The paint scheme, solo, again, they went. So that is... 2005, and in 97 also they launched a new bike. Not in 97, you can see in 98 they launched a new bike called the RXZ, the same time when RX135 was launched. From 2000 to till 2000 it was 4-speed. From then on it was, from 2005 till the Z stayed in 4-speed longer than the 135 did. So the thing is with the Z, it stayed for at least 2003, yeah, till 2002 or somewhere there, till 4-speed. Then the rest models which were manufactured were 5-speed. So that's it for this video. Please like, share, subscribe and comment down below. Bye bye. Have a safe day. Thank you. And don't forget to click the bell button. Thank you.